friends and family, and welcome to Doobs and Holly's wedding day celebrations. My name is Miriamma, and I feel blessed to be able to celebrate this very special occasion with all of you today. This is a celebration of the joining of two souls already attuned to each other.
Love on the weekend, love on the weekend, like only we can, like only we can, love on the weekend.
Souls don't find each other by simple accident. Looking back to the moment we met, it was as if somebody sprinkled fairy dust and the whole world disappeared. One of my favourite painters once said, "Take a lover who looks at you like maybe you're magic." And I can safely say that I have found exactly that. From the moment I laid eyes on you, you have been my favourite person in the room. My favourite person to look at, to listen to, and to make laugh.
Oh, love on the weekend, love on the weekend. We found a message in a bottle we were drinking. Love on the
when I see you smile, my heart skips a beat. My stomach flips and I can't help but stare and smile straight back at you.
I can honestly say that I never thought about getting married until you. Asking you to marry me was the easiest decision I've ever made, and asking Ben, Julie and her mum what they thought was only a formality because I knew I was going to ask you. Not when I wanted, but when I needed you the most. For that, I can't thank you enough. We've been through a lot more than your average couple recently to get to this day, but I hope it lives up to your wildest dreams as you do mine. Your love has made me a better person, and because of that, I can promise you to always treat you as my princess. To support you in every decision you make. I promise to protect you from everything, even if I screamed at the size of the spider. And I promise to love you unconditionally.
We were made for each other. You understand me in all of my madness, and you make me feel beautiful, even in the morning when I'm a grumpy little frizzy-haired troll.
Over the last couple of years, you've shown me what real romantic love is, and I vow to wake up every day and fall even more in love with you.
You inspire me to not sweat the small stuff and to always look at the positives when things get dark. You showed me that home is not a place, it's a person.
I always say I never get what I want, but I've never wanted anything more than to call you my wife. I love you.
Most importantly, I promise to always keep you on your toes and forever be your wild one.
A successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always with the same person. David John Parkinson, do you, of your own free will, take Holly Eva Anderson to be your wife?
I do.
Holly Eva Anderson, do you, of your own free will, take David John Parkinson to be your husband?
Yes, I do.
And Holly, I do declare you husband and wife.
should dance some more. Don't need nobody to take. Don't need nobody to take you home.